Hello everybody, my name is Phoenix Fat and welcome to another episode of Thief, finally! Yes, I'm sorry these videos have been few and far between lately. Yeah, as I put on Facebook, I've just been busy with work, D&D stuff, and Cryo's been over, so I didn't want to keep on kicking him out into the lounge. But yes, the videos will be uploaded quite frequently next week. But yeah, anyway, welcome back to Thief! Yes. On the last episode, we more or less just wandered around a bit between chapter 6 and 7, and now we're at the start of chapter 7. Yes. Oh yeah, we should see old manor. Hup. Looks lovely.
This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years.
Because I thought
Orion and his graven are just the latest.
Anyone around, or is it literally just going? I don't know, but for now I think I'm going to stay crouched down like this. Almost looks as lovely as the bloomin'
You said Orion would give us back what we lost, that he can heal the gloom I brought my little Emily, see?
Yes.
I cleaned her scratches, washed the wounds she made.
Orion gave you back your city, friend. But even he can't bring back your dead.
They said he would cure us all!
You don't need to suffer as she did. Prove your faith in the dawn, and you will be saved.
I can't leave her all alone.
Your girl's gone.
Aww.
You can live for her, or die with her.
Sheesh. Sounds great, guy. Where exactly are they, anyway? Are they up ahead, or are they just randomly down there? Oh, there's something down there. But I don't know where those people are, so... Hey, they could be up there for all I know. I don't know. But yeah, first of all, if I have any... Yes, I do. I have 7. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Shoot that. Then go down. Somehow, without being killed. There we go. Right. Yoink. Anything else? Nope. Okay, cool. This way. Hup. Gonna please go up. Oh wait, I'm not crouched, am I? No. No? You're not gonna let me go up? It hasn't really glitched again, has it? Pain in the butt. Unless I don't go right down there, unless I just come like down here and whatnot. Any people around? No. Cool. There's a light down there. Can I break it? No, I don't know. See, as you can see this time, I'm being less cautious, I'm just going. Yeah, this time I'm just gonna go for it, you know. Oh! Hello! That made me jump. Hi. Where was that flower? There it is. Yoink. I'm gonna use that poppy now, because, you got it on you? No. Cool. Right. Hello. Do I need to climb up there? No. Cool. Oh, hi. Can I get up there somehow? No. Okay. Cool. Sorry I keep using this a lot, by the way. I'm just, you know, cautious. Just in case. And yes, I do know it's that way, I'm just... Yeah. Alright. Go that way? Nope, so we've got to go back and try and figure out a way to get at that little bit. Hopefully without deglitting this time. Because, yeah. So yeah, I'm so glad I came back to this, because, well, lately I've been playing games in, well, that aren't in first-person mode, so... Oh, come on, dude. There we go. Hooray. Yoink.
The hopeful have gathered. Orion's ready.
Okay, cool. So,
how many of our brothers and sisters are still on the streets?
Also, is that a hanging thing over that fire? If it is, Jesus. Okay, great. Are you gonna try to kill me? Oh, hello. Probably. Cool. Oh god. Are you just gonna patrol down there, or are you gonna? Yeah. Cool. Oh god. Hello. So there's at least three of you. Alright. Nope. So we're gonna somehow grab that. Unless I can put out the fire, but that's highly unlikely. Or just sneak up on you. Grab you. Before that dude comes back. Okay. I'm down with that. I'm cool with that. Alright, can I sneak around you any other way, or do I have to go around this way? Because this way seems highly risky. Haven't got anything to throw. No. The only thing I could get to throw is down there. Okay. And you're stood right there, buddy. Where is it? Just there. Cool. Get it, get it, get it. No shit. Nope, 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 nope.
Cool. So if I'm not careful.
You should be down there by now, so... Good god, there's the guards up there as well. Okay, fine.
Something feels wrong.
Unless, because I have got another fire arrow, but I don't really want to waste them. Was that a blast arrow? No, choke arrow. Okay. What do... Okay. There we go. Right. Where's the items? Collectibles, stuff, documents, your map? No. Nope, did not want to do that. Right. Now that I've done all that faffing about, are you going to still be right there, buddy? Cool. Somehow I'm going to make it down there and then sneak up behind him without anyone seeing me. This could be interesting. Okay. Or I could make it interesting. A fire arrow to your face. Not your face, to that guy's face up there. I don't know. It's gonna be really, really risky, but I gotta get that bottle.
They said iron never breaks. They were wrong.
Yeah, sorry guys about this. I'm, yeah. Oh, hey guys, yeah. I just came round up here around this way and I found this door that I didn't see before for some reason. No way, actually. I'm going to leave it open just in case they decide to chase me again. Then I can run through it and shut it and then hide.
But how many of our brothers and sisters are still on the streets?
I found it.
We own these streets now. No more whispering on corners or fearing the rope and stocks. Any hopeful not here will have to wait.
So yeah, there's that dude. So, as I did before, because last time I apparently went around the long way. Put that light off. Hopefully get you. Because that guy goes around. I'm not sure whereabouts he leaves to, but hopefully it's not down here. There we go. He's just gone around, so...
Wish I'd been there to torch the Baron's keep.
Okay, maybe not. Maybe I do have to go around the other way. But... I heard it's a good theory, and whatever. The trains. That guy will be round again in a sec. Yeah, there he is, so just gonna wait a minute. Wait, take that guy out, drag him down this way, this time. Instead of being a stupid.
back's hurting bad.
Feel free to skip this bit if you want to, by the way. Right, you go off over there somewhere, but you're only going to be away for a few seconds, so... Well, sorry. Like I said, running. Go down here, go down here, go down here, and then just wait him out. Just wait them out. Pretty much, you just have to wait them out. Now, they are still about up there, but, like I said, just wait them out and hopefully they won't kill you. That music though. Can you see me? Sorry guys, I'm just gonna keep on here, so. There's a guy just there, being all cautious and everything. That's fine. Yeah. The music stopped now, but there might still be guys up here, so... I'm gonna be careful. I'm gonna be careful going back. But yeah, we did that. We took that guy out, at least. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. There you are! Cool. You're just gonna wait at the door? Probably. Well, sorry, buddy. But, no. Fine, Blasto. I didn't mean to hit the wall.
Cling to your shadows. It'll be over soon.
Take it out. Cool. That's a much more efficient way of doing it. Like smoke arrow and then, or whatever it's called, and then smack him one. You stay. Right then, as we were. Wow, this is awesome now. Right, taking out that guy, which is still hanging around there for some reason. I don't know if that guy is wandering around still. Oh no, you're just there now. Cool. Oh yep, you're cautious. Okay. Just gotta keep an eye out for you. Move you.
You there! Don't move!
Ugh, not again, really. Okay. Rinse and repeat. Just rinse and repeat. Yep, and just carry on. And I'm back, finally, after doing all of that. Yeah, what I did was I went down there, then used one of my water arrows to extinguish that light over there.
There must be a way out of the city. What?
And then I've just been taking them down one by one, slowly. And I'm running down here, so I don't die. Yeah, and they never ever seem to come past that door for some reason. I don't know why. Although I would just duck down there, but yeah. But yeah, anyway, I extinguished the fire that was right behind the guy with the arrows. And I took the guy with the arrows out first. Then I took the guy out that was stood right next to the other entrance out. Then I've taken out a guy that was just patrolling up and down there. And as you saw there, I've just taken out that guy. So now I've just got to take out the patrolling one, and hopefully I should be fine. Hopefully. God damn, this is a taking bloody forever, and it's probably been about 20 minutes, half hour.
Watch the shadows.
Oh shit. Hi. Hello. Sorry. Hello, I didn't realise that you were gonna come down there now, you sneaky bastard. Sneaky son of a bitch. Okay. Are you still there? No.
My head's throbbing. I'll push through it.
Oh, is that you? Okay, cool. So you're just gonna continue your rounds of patrolling around there, so hopefully as soon as you go down here I could take you out then. Jesus Christ. Because that dude is gone. He will not give me an issue. It's you that I've got to watch out for. So yeah, I've got a little smoke arrow ready, just in case.
I'm starving.
Like that. Take down, you stupid thing. Take down. Then just run again. Pretty much both strategy. Just run. Do a thing then just leg it. Cause yeah. Health. As I say, they never seem to come down here. Yeah. Is there anything down here that I can get? Bar moving them, obviously. No? No. Cool. Yeah, I got rid of him. Now I've just got to somehow make it past the two arrow people up there. Yeah. Where the hell are you? Where are you? Where are you hiding? Okay, one's up there. I think that might be it. So if we go through there, then sneak up on you.
Streets will be safer now.
It is literally just you, so if I just wait, can I save it? Yes, thank God. Cool. Good, just in case I die now and I could just start it from here.
Are it's you going on just, forever.
Are you down there now or are you? Okay, cool. New plan. Get a rope. Go up there. Go up there. Kick that guy's butt. Hopefully. No. Turn around. Where are you patrolling, buddy? Hey? Sorry about the noise. It's a blooming train.
Soon the dawn will come.
And of course I've got to have the window open because it's boiling. At the minute. Are you literally just gonna stay there?
Getting
okay. Fair enough. And boom! I have got you. Huh. Sweet. And free stuff. Cool. That took longer than it should have done, but Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you. Yoink, 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 and yoink. Too bad it wasn't food, but yeah. Finally did it. Finally made it all the way up here. So, I think that's it. Wow, bodies galore. I think that's everybody. Literally everybody. So, saving here now. Cool. I just gotta somehow make it over that way. Up. Do we just climb up? Oh dear. Sounds like Cryo's having a bit of trouble with them. Oh, hello. Okay, cool. With Vanguard, magic, whatever he's on. Can I pick you up? Let me pick you up, damn it. Hi. Why is there a load of glass here? Is there like
I'm gonna have to sound the bell to get in. Huh. On a normal job, the bells aren't ringing until I'm gone.
Yeah. Please tell me there's food in here. I think there might be some food. Yep, food and money. Oh yeah, all the heals. Cool. There's that bell. Why can't I pick you up? Oh, it's not full. Yeah, my inventory is not throwing inventory isn't full, so why can't I pick you up? So just kick you up. Oh, now you're broken. Okay, cool. Right, looking back here. Anything else? No. Cool. Pick you? No, okay. Right. Save right in front of this bell. Sorry, I'm saving a lot. I'm just, yeah, don't want to die. Can I hit you? Oh, yeah. Cool, I need to auto-save, so something's gonna happen. Cool! Oh, hello, good scene. Alright, cool.
I missed the last ride. Well, I never liked crowds anyway.
Oh, shit. Hi.
I'll find my own way.
Hi, hello.
Are we not
just... What a lovely welcoming party.
Our eyes aren't used to this light.
No, that's good. Because then I can kick your asses out there. Nope. Okay. Okay. Cool. Good job you're apparently blind. Oh, hi. So are you guys just going to keep patrolling? Cool. Don't go into the light, you idiot. Stop following me. Jeez. I know it's your job, but stop it. You are going to be a pain in the ass, so take you down, buddy. Throw you down here in the shadowy bit. I learned from all the time I've spent doing that. So, what are you going to do? Huh? Go there, I'm right in the shadows, but I have to go there to do a thing. Okay.
I was lost to the gloom. An old life kept me on the streets.
Oh! Hey!
Quieter about being knocked out, please. Jeez.
The gloom is no more.
You're so noisy. So impolite. Oh, wow. Alright, I'm gonna put you with your friends there. Too bad we can't pick that up, because that would be handy as hell. Like, seriously handy. Right. Any more peeps around? No, okay.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Okay. You're welcome some warm coffee. So would I in a minute. Can I pick you up or can I just hit you?
For a coffee.
Right. So yeah, I think I'm going to leave this episode here, guys and girls. Sorry it wasn't very long or not that much happened. But goddamn, that was tricky. Yep, I see you up there. So yeah, until the next video, which will be coming on, well, tomorrow. Tomorrow evening. Yeah, have a good one. Bye. Well, the next Thief video. But yeah, bye-bye.